got company. Stay sharp. I'm seeing two narcos here.
Point them out.
By the helipad.
I asked the rebels, and baby makes three. They got alarms rigged up. Sniper up in the tower. Brings us to 10. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least.
The drone is up.
Got it. Moving. Let me get into position. Move into a better position. Copy. Target marked. Got the target. Ready to fire. Oh fuck, they're heading this way.
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Sniper! Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Grenade, get to cover! Grenade!
right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Move there.
We'll go.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Grenade, get to cover!
We're spread out too far. On the move.
Ready? Fire!
Engaging. Copy. Rattle the cage. Their LT is escaping. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Damn it. Get the... Rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Shooting these fuckers.
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. I call for some rebels to back us up. There's a weapons case over here. I could use this. I got it. I'll fly.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off. Hola.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This is your combat vehicle, Koopa.
I'll drive.
Go on, I'll meet you.
Anybody know how Bowman ended up in Bolivia?
She came here looking for Edward Snowden.
Someone should have told her Snowden took a different flight.
I heard she was involved in Plan Dignidad back in the 90s.
Plan Dignity?
Operation to completely eradicate illegal coca in Bolivia.
That's DEA shit, no?
Not all of it.
getting the right guy elected, militarizing the population, changing people's minds without them having any idea you're doing it. Usual CIA mind tricks, back then anyway.
A plan to completely eradicate COCA? Good luck with that. Actually, they almost succeeded. If they had, we wouldn't be here.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe if you try to completely eliminate something, it only makes people fight harder to get it back.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Fire.
Copy.
I'm engaging Tangos. Target down.
Fuck. We lost the broadcast. Hold out longer next time.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here. Punch it, man!
Deploying drone. The drones are fucked up. They're jamming us.
I got one narco at the checkpoint.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Alarm is off.
We got a Sicario close to the camp entrance.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire. Can't see squat. The drone's being jammed.
Shit, they spotted us.
Go.
Copy that. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Their lieutenant's running away. Grenade! Engaging. Sniper.
Shift position.
Copy that.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Man down.
Fucking
sniper,
hell.
Take cover. Roger that. Clear over here.
I got the C4 primed.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice. Got eyes on the captain.
We good? Shit got close for a second there. Looks like we've riled them up. We rattled somebody's cage.
Rebels to recon the area for us.
Clear over. Here.
Crap, the fucking alarm.
Looks like we've riled them up.
I called the rebels for a diversion. I called Pacatori for some reinforcements.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Surprise, dickhead.
Hang back before they spot you. Looks like they're feeling crappy.
They know we're here.
We're clear over here.
We got hostiles in the area.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Rattled somebody's cage.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
Them up. You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
I'll pilot.
We got company.
The Bolivian government still hasn't sent any officials out to deal with the aftermath of what is widely considered in Bolivia as the worst wildfires of the decade. Thousands of homes were destroyed as the fire raged throughout La Cruz, and we've been able to independently confirm that over 200 people were killed by the blaze, with many more injured. Despite the outcry from the injured and their families, the government has done little so far to respond to the disaster. Santa Blanca Esperanza, the NGO founded by the Santa Blanca cartel, seems to be the only ray of sunshine in this dark night. Many of their members have come to the aid of the injured and displaced, and the NGO has reportedly distributed over $1 million in aid to those in need. We'll be sure to keep you up to date on this story as more details unfold.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Shut the damn alarm off. Hold your position.
Roger.
Silencio, marche.
That LT's getting away.
Que chingados!
You smell that way? That mix of gun smoke, shit, and blood that's hanging in the air? That's Santa Muerte creeping up on you. Your cartel made a deal with her, but now she's come to collect. Tell your amigos, you fight for Santa Blanca, you end up food for crows.
Gire, si se calma, yo le juro. I will quit. I will leave Bolivia.
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this. What the hell are you doing? Take cover! We got a sniper! Get down! Spread out too far. On the move.
called for rebels to draw their attention. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle. Let's go.
Move out. I'm on your six. Roll this thing.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy that. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that. I have a shot. Engage.
Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale. I'll fly.